Hi, welcome back to another episode with Kinesis PT and Performance. Today we are going to take a look at two different running techniques. Same runner, two different techniques. What we're going to walk through is just real quick, one simple thing we look at during our running analysis when we work with runners. And I want to see if you can spot those differences between this runner's technique from one stride to the other. So stay tuned and here we go. So here we're watching Kayleen and what you would think you'd normally see people doing when they go out for a jog or a run. What we're looking at here is where Kayleen's foot hits the ground relative to her center of mass, meaning how far out in front of her does her foot hit. Okay, I know she's heel striking here. That's really not what I'm concerned with. What I'm concerned with is if I dropped a line straight down from her hips or from her belly button, how far out in front of that line does her foot hit the ground? The reason that's important is the further out in front of her that foot is, the more we have ground reaction forces coming back up the chain to her knee, to her hip, and to her back, and the more kinetic energy or momentum we're losing on every step. Obviously, this stride looks quite a bit different than the first one. So let's look at what the difference is. Here, Kayleen's foot is not swinging out in front of her, but rather it's coming down underneath of her. So underneath of her hips and contacting the ground. This reduces the ground reaction forces. So how much stress is coming back up into her knee, hip, back. And it also allows her to continue her kinetic energy or continue her forward momentum with every step. She's not putting the brakes on because that foot's not hitting out in front of her. So what we're going to look at here is these two strides side by side so you can appreciate the difference in real time. Take note of the difference between foot speed between the top window and the bottom. And I'm not talking about overall velocity, how fast she's moving through the window, but how quickly she's getting her feet off the ground. Obviously the bottom one is quite a bit faster, but why is that important? That quick pull allows her foot to come down closer to underneath her hips than the top window where we have a little bit of an overstride and her foot is contacting the ground out in front of us. What that does is it significantly reduces our ground reaction forces by reducing our ground contact time, speeding up our cadence, and it also allows us to continue the forward momentum of our center of mass. We don't lose kinetic energy when our foot hits closer to underneath our hips. Obviously, the other nice benefit is significantly reduces our risk of injury because we're not putting as much stress on our bodies with this type of stride. If this is something you have questions about, concerns, please reach out. We love to chat. Share it with a friend who could benefit from this information. And as always, thank you for watching.